What's up? What's up? Welcome back to Hearthstone Battlegrounds. Yes. Another Hearthstone Battlegrounds for you guys. And basically, I'm just gonna be playing some. Let's see, some Yogg-Saron or some great bro. I think we played this guy before, so let's do Yogg, cause Yogg is always fun in my opinion, and he's always strong. So Yogg for the win or what? Let's see. Still +1/+1. Wasn't it +1/+2? I don't know. Well, I mean, all of these are good, so let's just, yeah, sure. Let's see. You want to freeze on a token? I think if I do a, let's do a token. I think I can level, but, we'll see. I want to stay strong, so we could buy, sell, hero power. Interesting, yeah, we could. It's very, very interesting. But yeah, welcome back, guys. How are you guys? How you doing? How's your day going? Hope it's going well. Mine's going alright. But, yeah, after the, all the uploads, all the league uploads on the weekend that are very popular, I will say, very popular league uploads, I still want to keep uploading some Battlegrounds, but I think I will start leaning more towards the league videos since they seem to be more popular amongst a lot of the people watching right now. But I do know a lot of you guys still love Battlegrounds, so that's what we're gonna do. Kind of want to get him. Let's hope we get him. Let's sell this guy. Yeah, we got him. Perfect. Awesome. Alright, but yeah, as I was saying, apologies, I tried to do that away from the mic, but it wasn't far enough. I want to do both of the games, but I do know that League of Legends is a little bit more popular right now, so I think I'm going to frequent those videos a little bit more, but I will try to do Hearthstone Battlegrounds more, and the Hearthstone Battlegrounds videos will probably be longer if I do two games in one video, which I will try to do two games in one video sometimes. We will see. I might do two games in this video, depending on how it goes. There's the token, and there's another token, so yeah, let's token it up, guys. We still haven't gone to a tavern tier. We should have your power first, because there was a 2 and 3 instead of a 1 and 2 to get to a token, so it would have been better to get that. But then again, if I got the high main, I would have only been able to get the 2, which is still not that bad because I have beasts. But I don't think I want to go beasts. These are just tokens right now, so I don't think it's important. We're just looking to get these tokens and get these the gold from them and get the 2s maybe, so we can get a higher tavern tier. So yeah, this is 2 now. And that is a triple that we can snag. Yeah, that's nice. So we're gonna sell. And then we're gonna buy this. We're just gonna play it. We'll work out the details next turn, guys. 6, sell. Place. Yeah. Sell, place. Yeah, that's not that bad, actually. We'll see. Sell. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how it goes, guys. Whatever, the triple, because we still want to go to 7 next turn, or 3 next turn, so we can get a 4 at least from this. We'll see. But then we miss a turn of our hero power. That is true, guys. But we don't want to get rid of the triple, or the double, I mean. I think this is winnable, right? Somewhere in there, what does Malakos do? Replace a minion with a random one of the same tier. Not bad. Let me see. Okay. That was tough. I was more thinking about, like, other stuff. I was thinking about our board when I read, was reading, but yeah, we lost. So what I want to do here is sell. Buy, then we can that's fine, but it's kind of tough because these guys are gonna die right away. Give up Murloc. I mean, these are all really horrible, but the Murloc. I don't think we need the poison right now, right? Yeah, I don't think we do. We'll see. These guys are gonna die right away. That's the thing. Because of the death rattle, so that is a little tough. Not the most ideal thing to happen. Ooh, but it's winnable though, because this guy's gonna kill this and this. We still attack first, so we get more value. Oh, definitely get value out of that. All right. Ooh, my bad. Don't even know what that sound was. let's see. Ooh, that's tough. What does this do? Start a comment on anything from your diamond tier. Got a copy of it too. Whoa, that is good. Wow, Yashiraj is good. I need to play it with you one time. Out of gold, this is like early enough. Let's roll. I don't want any of these. Oh, I want these. Oh, what? This hero power is being too kind to me. It is being a little bit too kind. These are really good. I think I have to. This guy. I have to take this. Play it. This is awkward. Not ideal, but I kinda had to get rid of him. I thought about it last second. I was like, I kinda have to get rid of that guy because I'm gonna place a divine shield and a lot of. Yeah, we just... It was better. It was better, guys. We will see. Overall, this port doesn't look too bad. Hold on, let me take a sip of water. Oh, I hate that you guys have to hear my jug. I have, like, this big jug of water. That's so tough, but it helps me. It helps my voice. Keep up. Got our gold coin. We are losing a lot, unfortunately. That stuff we are losing. Like, it's small wins on like this guy, but nevertheless it's losing. We're going up. These small wins are letting us go up at the same time. It's so odd. I don't think I want any of these. They're not like crazy. Okay, but like it's sincerely like too kind, honestly. It is honestly too kind right now. Okay, we're gonna tank for one more turn. Yeah, we're gonna tank for one more turn, and overall we'll be good. Yeah. We're gonna... Oh, we can reroll. Murloc, Beast, a little bit late for Nizoth, is it? Maybe not, maybe not. We can go max. Let's go max again, guys. I hate that we go max. We might have to go two games if we go max again. It's not entertaining if I just keep going max. We'll see though, because it is lining us up really well. As you can see, I have a lot of gold in my hand. I can just get to do stuff. I am looking for... I don't even know what I'm looking for, to be honest. We'll see. We will see. We're gonna get two more gold coins. It's gonna be six gold in my... Wow, that's a lot. I will not lie. Well, this is winnable. It's very winnable. Sorry, I have a very sore throat right now, guys. Try to fix it in the mid. What is it? The half game. The what? Halftime game. Halftime. The halftime. What am I saying? I like the brain freeze. I think we die. Maybe. I think we. No, we win. Oh, we didn't get the value. Okay, whatever. It's a win. We'll take it. We'll take it. Just didn't get the coin. Let's take that. Let's level up. Thing. Okay, that is a little tough, but alright. bank's gone. These guys are staying alive despite the attacks. Aw, dang. No poisonous for this guy, but oh, he attacks straight into the And Sneeds kills Sneeds, Bran into a. Oh, wow. This guy's gonna take some damage. 5 plus 5, 15. Math. Okay, let's do it. We're top 4, guys. Not yet, but. That guy's been dead for a while. I think we win. Let me see what's going on. Menagerie mug. Of course, of course. Nope, nope, nope. At the end of your turn, give your left most mana. Repeat for each element until you play this turn. Oh. I don't think that's... Murloc. I guess we can end on that. still get dealt for here, and this means I have room for like a second game in one video, so that's awesome. So we'll see about that. Let me see what's going on. 17, 14. Alright. Oh no, this is definitely over for me unless I get like some sort of lucky. That's not bad. Boom. Oh, that's pretty good for him. Wait, this could work out. Oh, that's alright. Well, I'm getting some crazy value hits, I think. Oh, wow, that was... Wait, guys, I actually won. What? I was like, okay, unless I get really lucky, and I got some really lucky hits on my poison. That's why you're on poison sometimes. Wow. Alright. Double menagerie monk. Okay, well, if that's not something I need to be going. Okay, well, guys, I think we need to sell stuff. No, we're not scaling with Chef Nomi, and yeah, that's that, really. We need to figure out our priorities. Oh, no. I think we're gonna do this. Oh, wait, is it the same? Yeah, because it's only give plus four, but... Oh, it's the same, yeah, because we're gonna play what it gives us, so just think about it, guys. Oh, wait, this is so horrible, because we need to, we still need money. Oh, wait, we can freeze and do this. Because we're against the dead guy. Well, that's good, too. Okay, so we get a triple next turn. Dang it, we should have kept the light thing. That was so much smarter. We could have, like, frozen and waited till, like, next turn to do this. I didn't see I was against dead guy. Oh, my gosh. You guys know, the people that have watched me from before, that I make this mistake so often where I forget I forget to look at the right side when it's late game, and I am against the dead guy. This guy died like 20 years ago, like a turn ago, but yeah, I win against the sword, and it's so sad because that could have like been totally fine. That's why you don't want to taunt it, but the taunt is huge for my poisons, so I like it. And yeah, overall, one of these guys is gonna die for sure. Okay, these guys somehow died. These guys actually died. That's so insane. Okay, well, I'm kinda screwed. They just died. That's crazy. Zap. I think Zap. Wait, what do they have? Murlocs, Elementals, non-Zap is horrible for all these. Foe Reaper is horrible. I can't scale it fast enough. Gas Quiller. Oh, it's so sad. We don't have any more. Yes and no. Oh, Light Fang. Hey, what's up, man? We can do that. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Again, the best one. So we got our Light Fang back. We're scaling against again, guys. We just missed like +2/+2. That's all. I think we lose this turn. I think we do lose. Guys, I think this game has gone for long enough. No, I'm kidding. I don't know if I will do a game 2. I feel bad now that I said I was going to, but no, I will. Let's see how fast this one ends. I think if we lose this next round, we'll go to a game 2. If we don't, we might have to rethink, because depending on how long it's gonna take, because the rendering is a lot, and plus I can make it into another video anyway. Oh yeah, I probably lose here, right? Yeah, it's fine. Boom, bada boom. Tough. Oh wow, that is tough. something, and it's just so needed. I have no idea what I want to just like do this so bad. We'll do that, and then we'll just pick up another one. And of course, as per usual, we get the one we need, of course, guys. And then it's all so bad. After you play in a mental game, +1/+1. I feel like I'm shaking too much. I hope the mic's not like picking that up. I feel like I'm shaking too much. Dang. Summon 3 random pirates. Whenever a friendly pirate attacks, give a friendly minion +2/+1. I just Tide Razor. Oh my gosh, this is just horrible. I don't know what to do because I have to keep this on the board. And my. Yeah, I don't know. Sorry, that was a burp. Try to keep it in. My bad, apologies. I really don't know. Because we are. This guy's like so insane, man. I kill him. Both of these guys, though. Funny enough, he's scaling tons, but I kill both of his guys. Can I, like, attack into. Ooh, that's fine, too. Because oh, that's a horrible attack because this guy's gonna kill this. I can't kill this, though. That's the thing. I can't, I don't think I can kill that. I don't have the stats to. I need to get, like, I don't think there's a poisonous death rattle yet. And these 4+. Yeah, there's no poison. Oh, dang, my poison didn't hit the right spots, guys. Whoa, that's tough. It's very tough. Oh, okay, well, that game took longer than I expected, so I don't think I will be doing a game 2 not. Because I lost, but because it was honestly longer. Plus, I think I will be doing another video soon anyway, so I can make another video for you guys soon, and it's better, so I upload 2 videos that way for you guys, and you don't just have to get one really long video that you probably might not watch, even though I will do those on occasion. But for now, I think this one wasn't bad. It was a pretty long game, pretty close. I think the other two had like the elemental scaling builds with a Malkadon, so you know, it's, we were trying like different builds. They're trying the really like obviously mainstream strong builds, and that's all right. Sometimes it's honestly just do it to show you guys that you can do different types of builds and stuff like that, or just pull them together last second. But I think this will be another like Menagerie / Murlocs. Like Menagerie Murlocs, I guess. I don't know, yeah. Menagerie Murlocs. Menagerie Murlocs, I like the sound of that. But yeah, I think that's gonna be good for today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I hope you guys are